Welcome back to XCOM 2. Chris here, and we are at the end. This is it. This is the last mission. The last fight. The last push. Did I make it sound kind of impressive enough yet? No. Okay. Operation Leviathan. Assault the alien fortress. It's very difficult. We've got 27 enemies. That's the base enemies. 27 base enemies. That's not 27 in total. Having played this mission before, they send reinforcements. They send a lot of reinforcements. And they keep sending them, especially when you get to the end. Andromedans, Codex, Sectapod, Elite Shieldbearers, blah 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 blah. It's everything. Pretty much anything we've gone up against, with the exception of the kings and queens, they're in there somewhere. On top of that, we've also got the lovely avatars. Yeah, they're nice, aren't they? To that end, I'm going for a bit of a different team to what we normally do. I know we got Crow, and he's our psionic trooper. I'm leaving him at home. I've only used him on one mission. But given how hard it has been to get here, how many injuries we've taken, how many people have been out, I'm going med pack crazy. We've got basically 8 med packs with Savior and Priest. I've also been looking at like the abilities they've got down the bottom here, and to that end I've decided to come with Intruder and Rocket. They both have Rupture. They both have Heavy Audience, and they both have Volatile Mix, so we've got a lot of extra bits and pieces. Rocket has also got Salvo, which means if we've used a grenade or anything on the first turn, it doesn't end her turn, so that's a little bonus for there. She's also got Shadow Step, so if we've got a heavy Sectapod or Andromedan that's coming in from a flank, we can run her across through an Overwatch, no problems at all, and then she can lay down some fire and hurt it badly, we hope. Mason is going to be in the Viper Armor. I'm doing that because of the grappling hook. Allows him to get up to high places without using a turn, so that's good. Savior is actually in the Archon armor, and it does look pretty, doesn't it? Yeah. She's using that. Basically, it gives her a bit of mobility. She has this special maneuver around the battlefield skill. It can only use it twice, but it can help if you want to get her out of trouble. And basically, it gives a little bit of a health boost, and it allows us to use a second slot. Whereas Jaeger's only got the one, and so is Nova. She gets two slots. So we put some armor-piercing ammo on so that if there is any heavies or anything like that, we can't get anyone else on target, she can still do damage through 5 pieces of armor, so that's good. Priest is taking the dragon round, setting people on fire, always good. Nova is going with the Berserker armor, Berserker Queen armor. So we get the extra blast launcher, which is good. Good, good, good. Obviously she's also got the extra move and everything, and she's got holo targeting, and that'll come in useful much, much later. The heavies are still packing the war suits. We like the blast launchers. We are not losing the blast launchers. And that is about it. Ooh, Nova has Bladestorm. We will run into melee attackers, so if we put her up front, they should attack her first, and she'll be able to do something about it. Jaeger has dropped the blue screen rounds. We're going to go with Stock, and he is carrying the Mimic Beacon. I wanted to make sure these two, who are going to be nearer the front, had the options on the ammo. I didn't want them just to be firing normal rounds. And that's about it. Hopefully this should be a pretty good mission. If it runs really long, I will cut it into two, but I'll let you know if that's going to happen. But I'm hoping I can get it all done in one video. That would be pretty awesome. But if it goes much more than, say, an hour and 10, hour and 20 minutes, then I'm going to say, no, two videos. Make it easier on you guys. Okay. There you go. That's what we're going with. Let's do this.
There. I've infused this material with the entirety of our viable Elder DNA.
Yay.
We won't get another chance at this.
Final connection is set. Power levels adequate. One more look at the
Shen,
buffer.
Watch you go over this thing 50 times. Take a breath.
We are ready.
Oh, now you sure? Can't see anyone else climbing in that suit.
Synthesis nearing completion. Now, Lily!
Initiating network connection.
Give them hell.
Oh, we plan to.
Gate is primed and ready, sir.
Patch me through. All right, people. The world got its wake-up call. And now they know the truth. Advent is a lie. And their time is up. They've got a full-fledged war on their hands now.
While the aliens struggle to contain our world, we're gonna make a move on theirs. It won't be easy. But you're used to that.
Yep.
You did what was needed. Never gave up the fight. You are Xcom.
Hey.
You're gonna end this.
All our troops.
Humanity is counting on us, people.
Let's do this.
Good luck, Commander.
And we're back. Just a little loading screen there. You don't want to see that.
Okay, stay alert. No way of knowing if they detect our presence yet.
Oh, they do.
Such loss. Such need in this waste. You force our hand. Yet still, we offer peace. Rejoin us, and your world will be spared.
Fight me. Genocide is not sparing. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's start as we always do. And let's get Nova moving forward.
And there now.
Try and find a high place for Jaeger. Nova go there.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Hello. Okay, we've got an Andromedan and two Codexes. Cool. Oh, I forgot to say, our heavies. That's cool. Our heavies have been given PCS chips for speed, so they should be able to keep up with us a bit better now.
Overwatch.
Also, should mean that they.
Jawohl.
Will be a bit more maneuverable. Not a lot, but a bit. Don't want them to see us, but they shouldn't see us from back here, should they? I don't know. We don't have the blue halo, that's the problem.
I'm going.
Rocket.
Let's do this! Come get some! Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, Commander Zavatar, you have some awesome firepower. Kind of have to keep him alive, though. I don't want to. I want to use his awesome firepower. Let's put Jaeger. Let's try and get him somewhere there.
Got it covered.
Want to use that mimic beacon as late as possible. Same with the grenades. Don't want to use them if you don't have to. No, don't walk away. Come back. We'll be nice, I promise. We got something banging around to our right.
You have such blind hatred for us. We cannot understand it. Our intentions for your world were never hostile.
Yes,
they are still not. You are a part of us.
They actually expect us to buy any of this?
Thank you!
Your distrust. Perhaps you would find more reassurance in our world.
Get lost. That's gotta be a sector pod. Okay, we've got a shot on that, but we don't want to use that yet.
Overwatch.
Okay, Savior. Let's put you there.
Seems doable. Scanning.
Priest. Put you in there.
Okay, bin unterwegs.
True to go to there.
Affirmative, covering now.
Rocket to there.
Let's move already.
Trying to keep people spread out.
On Overwatch.
Because of those codexes in there. Wonderful. Absolutely superb. Gun drain thing. It's just such a lovely piece of technology they've got there. Move you to
understood.
There.
Moving out. Come and get some.
Okay. Why are you walking away? Come back. We're nice people. Jaeger, do you have a shot? We've got another Andromedan off to our right.
So many lives risked to bring you back to them, Commander. And for what? More violence. More war.
Yes!
More death. Truly, you were meant for something more than this.
No, no, no. We're meant for killing you in as many ways we can. Okay, priest, yes, go to there.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Nova, stay there. No, actually. No, actually, stay there.
On Overwatch.
Ah, damn it! No. Jaeger, what have you got, buddy? One there, 100 both. Serial time.
Who's next?
Damn. I was hoping you'd get the critical hit because of... because of the fact it was the first shot.
Tired of waiting around.
Probably would have got it if we'd have... done it from concealment, but Marinfall. Not quite. Okay, we need to move you across. This dimensional rift is awesome. Can we get both of you? We can. Doing it. Savior, I need to get you somewhere that you can do some good.
No problem, boss. Got it covered.
Okay, here we go. There'll be a frame rate drop there. I apologize for that. Here comes the hands. state there, buddy.
Getting reports from across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. A brighter
Reload.
Future. To be something greater. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest
Nova,
gift?
Nova, what are you like? Are you inside that bubble? You're not. Excellent. You can stay right there.
Eyes on the prize.
Want to hold on to that as long as we can. Got hundreds on both of them. Not that one. We'll take that one.
Target neutralized.
Cool. Grenades and things all over the place, but
come get some.
I really can't afford to at the moment. Is that outside? It is. Time for null lance. That was a good hit. Savior, let's bring you down here so you got a better chance of a decent hit. Cool. That stomping around is really freaking me out. Savior, come for it. Nice shot, young lady. Knew we could count on you.
So much time spent needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are, just as we had envisioned.
Still fighting?
In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Shut him out, Commander. More alien lies.
Do you truly believe that to be the case?
Yes.
Bitte fire shots.
Quite honestly, yes, we do.
Whatever you say. On Overwatch.
Rockets. We'll sprint you to there.
Got it.
Commander, reload. And stay there. Jaeger, we're going to sprint you up. We kind of need you online soon. Where can we put you? We could put you there. That's a broken wall. And I'm fairly sure I didn't do that. We'll put you there.
Will do.
Whew. It's a sector pod.
Still, we show compassion and generosity.
Can we make that? that by going round. But you can. That one? Yep.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Cool. Alright, so sect pod, two shield bearers. Not ideal, but
I'm on it.
Now at least we know.
No problem, boss. Moving to Overwatch.
Priest, you have absolutely nowhere to go because we've taken out this entire wall. Okie dokie. Let's do what we did with Sabrium. Just move you forward so you can be in a good Overwatch position.
Fire shots.
Intruder. I've got this really bad feeling you're going to actually alert them. So, rocket first. You just know it's going to happen.
Here I come. Scanning. Seems doable.
Knew it. I knew it. It's intruder's job. You're kidding me. No one saw that. That's alright, because now Intruder goes a little rupture. You gotta be ruptured. You gotta be ruptured. No shot there of you at all. Damn it. Okay, let's go for the next turn.
I'm on the move.
Ooh, you've actually got a shot there. Kill this thing off. 12 to 13. Good shot. Okay. That's the sector pod out of the way. Now you guys are going to come running, and you're going to pinch the ground. That's not ideal, but... That's not going to stack, is it? Oh, thank
you
God.
You knew us as the powers of your world, but that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered, none were given a choice. Our home was the oldest of worlds, and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were the end.
75. Okay, Jaeger, you've got a 97. Let's take that shot first. Alright, that took 5 of the shield off. Really need to get these guys closer, but you do have hail of bullets. Let's do that.
Panzerung getroffen.
Alright, took down the shield, that's about it, but you are burning as well. Ha ha ha. Oh no, 76. Eesh. Why was I worried?
Woo! You see that?
Yes, yes we did. 74, go for it. What you got left, buddy? You've got three. Kind of want to know what it is you've actually got. No. No, you're not going to tell us. 75. Let's move Savy to there.
I can handle that. Affirmative, covering now.
Okay. So far, so good.
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price.
No doubt.
At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Nope, not gonna happen. Too busy killing all your forces.
Moving to Overwatch.
And enjoying it, I'd just like to point out.
Whatever you
I can
say.
Hear something over to the right. I think it's an Andromeda, but I think we're just going to try and get around it without dealing with it right now. If we can. Intruder, go to that.
Seems doable.
Rocket into the corner.
Finally.
Commander, let's put you there.
I'm on it. Moving to Overwatch.
Jaeger. Kinda want to get you up by a doorway or something so you're covering them the whole time. But I think I'm gonna manage it right now, but we might.
Double time.
We might in the future.
Game of fire shots.
Okay.
For decades, you were part of this planet. You are capable of so much more, and yet you failed to grasp the true nature of your power. Return to us, and your world will live on. Resist, and there will be nothing left to say.
They surely don't get us, do they?
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Yeah, I just don't think they understand that.
Closing on target position now.
It's the old Mel Gibson Braveheart thing, isn't it?
On Overwatch.
Bentley.
Wir geht nichts.
Okay, let's. Intruder, you can go to
I'm
there.
Going.
Although, probably, knowing your luck, you'll unlock the next pod. Oh, you didn't! Oh, that's pretty cool. That seems to be her job at the moment. There's an enemy
let's
pod nearby.
This.
Unlock it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Commander's Avatar, put you there for now. We need to keep you fairly close, but also at the back. Spin you round, Saviour. Let's sprint you to there.
Got it, moving.
Okay. Could have just run straight to the bit where you were climbing up, but no, that's fine. You wanted to hop on something, hop off it.
Of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the Elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own.
Okay.
The strain on them must be enormous.
Our power does not waver. You find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion. For they know failure here means the end.
sacrifice for your cause, Commander. So many friends, so many allies. For what?
Na los, zeigt euch!
For freedom. They really don't get it, do they?
Whatever you say.
Intruder, would you make those people find us? Thank you! Oh, Intruder, you're just so good at that. Alright, you have no shots.
Overwatch.
Rocket, let's get you into some full cover because they're probably going to come and say hello any second now, and I'd like to meet them with a barrage of laser fire. Laser fire, plasma fire.
On Overwatch.
Commander's avatar, go to there. I suppose we should probably introduce ourselves via dimensional rift, shouldn't we? Seven damage each, that'll do. Yes, you're angry, we know this.
Overwatch!
Come on. Come and say hello. You get it? Yes! There's seven. There's four. There's one. Are you gonna shoot anytime? Shoot.
When we first encountered Earth, we wept.
Oh, you did.
For a tortured race crying out to the stars in agony. We answered your call. We saw your true potential.
No, you didn't.
The first invasion was a test. But your people did not fail as you believed. You succeeded beyond measure. You need only accept your place amongst us.
Keep pushing, Commander. They're losing their grip on the world and they know it.
Yeah, I think
we
they are.
We have lost nothing. For our greatest weapon returns to us. You will defeat them here, as you did once before, Commander.
Okay.
Scanning.
Was that like a different one talking then? Interesting. Yeah, we can't sprint that, so.
I can handle that. Affirmative, covering now.
Priest, go to there.
Jetzt komme ich.
Scanner Gebiet.
Intruder, can you get to there? You can! Awesome, do that.
I'm going.
And then reload. Should have reloaded before I moved you, but... Nah.
I'm ready.
Cool. Run you
Finally.
To their rocket.
I'm on it.
Avatar goes to there. Yeah, you go all the way up to the door frame.
Copy that.
Cool. Okay, that looks like two Andromedans and three Mutons. We may need to grenade this. Damn it. Good. Nova, stay low, kid.
On Overwatch.
We got 70 there, 50 there. Take the 70. Good shot. And on fire. Cool. Okay. You have a lot of targets. I'm really spectacular, though. 87. I don't want to go for the 92. He's going to die next turn. Let's go for the 87.
Where that came from?
Good shot.
Hard target.
Richard.
Let's do this.
Nope. 72. Ah. Don't want to use my grenades. Really don't want to use my grenades. Let's see if we can use Null Lance. Do it. Good. We like that. Got 95, 100, 91, 75. We could serial. I mean, it's a good chance we're gonna get. Definitely kill him. We'll definitely kill him, assuming we hit, of course. 75. Ah. Or we could. We need to reload anyway. We've only got two shots. Let's reload. Let's kill zone.
Oh, yeah!
Who are we most worried about? There.
They're not getting through!
One dead. Do that with laser thing, aren't you? Yes, you are. Okay, that's suppression. Another one down.
Hostiles pacified.
I need a med kit here.
Yeah, no problems. Another 9 damage. That's a double move. How can you be acided? You should be protected by your super duper powers. Not yet. Let's see what else we've got. No, okay. We definitely need to move. Can't go that way, she'll get acided. Surely because you've got acid damage. Load. time. Oh, not you. Yes, you.
Plenty to go around.
Okay, so I don't have to worry about that anymore. No, we might need to use her, but not yet. That's 53. Really want to use that for there, but we might have to. Oh, you're kidding me! Let's put you there.
What do you say?
Still 53. No way.
Got it covered.
All right, it's down.
Fuel confirmed.
And now it's back up. Reload.
Waffe geladen.
91% chance of control or 100% for shutdown.
Übernehme Kontrolle.
Let's give it a go. Oh! No way! No way! 91%!
Feindliche KI weiterhin aktiv.
I'm telling you. This thing hates me. Yes, I know. Kill it. I really, really, really don't want to use these things. We're gonna need them later, that's the thing. I think I'm gonna have to use a weapon. Maximum 15 damage. Ugh, don't want to do this.
I'm busted.
Yes, we know. And we are not happy about it. Grenade? Oh, okay, fair enough. Good shooting, savior. Good shooting. Ouch. But you gained two back. Sweet. No. No. Okay, but we could go there. Not sure if that'd be enough. Let's see if we can get a shot someone else as well.
Locked and loaded. No problem, boss.
Nope.
Moving to Overwatch.
Glass gates.
55. No.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
76. Alright, you missed, but you got an extra damage there, that's fine.
Weapons empty, can't engage.
89. Okay, that works.
Woo! You see that?
Alright, Nova, Overwatch. Commander, reload. Yeah, you go. Let's move you up, bud.
Got it. Oh. Moving.
I'm gonna hold off on healing for now. Okay, it's no longer bang for massive. Sweet. Yeah, we're gonna hold off on healing for now. Want to try and hold
Seems
on
doable.
To. Okay, alright. Heard thumping, so I'm guessing we've got some Mouton Berserkers somewhere. We'll hold here.
Perfect. Covering now.
She doesn't have that ability to fade into the background,
Seems
so.
Doable. Scanning.
Priest. Cover.
Schon dabei.
Wow, this is an open area. Reload.
Reloaded.
And go to bed.
Whatever you say.
Okay, it was a weak joke, I know. Yeah, reload as well. I am liking the fact we've got all our grenades and rockets and things. I know for a fact we're gonna need them later.
Oh yeah! Tired of waiting around.
Like I said, I've finished this before and I know what comes later and it's not fun. There. So having all our grenades and all that kind of stuff, that's just going to be so good for us. Where is my grapple hook? I mean, where is it? I don't see a grapple hook. Do you see a grapple hook? I don't see a grapple hook.
Heading there now.
There's my grapple hook. I want to go that way.
I'll take the high road.
There we
Moving
go.
On target location.
Moutons! Berserkers! Yay! People, you really need to hit. Nice shot. Rage suit panic! Yeah! Why is it that actually looks kind of cute? Oh, burning. Sweet.
I'm okay.
You're okay? Oh, all damage. Oh, man. You got smacked in the face. Look at that. Don't hurt me. I'm nice. No, you're bloody not. We got 9 there. Shoot it.
You know that was good.
Priest. No. Yeah, let's actually just take the shot with Nova. It's right there.
Did you see that one?
Okay.
Moving to the ship.
Okay, so those were those berserkers we heard earlier on. Right, I've got a bad feeling we're gonna run into something nasty, so.
I'm going.
Oh. Oh, how could I have not known that? That's great, yeah. Oh boy. Okay, you just disappeared. Why did you just disappear? You trying to say we can't see you? Right, Savior. You're good there-ish.
No problem, boss.
No, no. Okay, we've got those now. Shooting them's a bad idea. I'm aware of that. But shooting them's a good idea as well.
Bentley.
Right, you got an 83 there. Okay. Intruder. Get you.
Seems doable.
67, 71. Not ideal. Rocket. There.
Let's move already.
Commander. Dimensional rift. Obviously, this is going to mean that the codexes are going to separate, but it should mean that we get easy shots for the serial. It should also hurt the gatekeepers as well. We've got 64% chance, we've got 80% chance of a crit. Max damage would be 16. We've got 15 damage. Fair enough. 87. I think what we're going to do first is say hello to Jaeger. It's got hundreds all over the damn place. Alright, so now it comes down to doing damage. If we can. Oh, that missed.
That is not good.
81. Down to 15. Intruder. You got a 67 there. You got an 86 there. But I can use hail of bullets. Don't think we're going to be able to kill both gatekeepers. Yeah. Don't think we will. But we could rupture. That's a codex. Why is it? Oh, okay, fair enough, because I had that, sorry. There we go. If it kills it, it kills it.
You want some more?
Alright, Jaeger. Time for cereal.
Keep them coming.
You actually have 100 on that, but we'll dead-eye that. Let's stick to the codexes first. Save the reloads for the last big fight, but at the same time, you don't really have a choice.
Hostile neutralized.
Come on. Wow. 18 damage. I think we'll go onto Long Watch now. Okay. And so we continue to push up.
Whatever you say.
Ooh, fish. And that looks like a shark. Interesting.
Scanning.
Alright, we'll do a heal up round and reload somewhere around here. We are close to an hour now, so.
Whatever you say.
I think what I am going to do is I'm going to split this into two videos.
On Overwatch.
Not what I wanted to do, I wanted to get it in one go, but...
Fire shots.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to have a choice on that. no cover there. Oh, it's under the ground.
Rolling out.
Intruder, don't find anyone, alright? Please.
Good to go.
I know that's kind of your thing, but please don't do it. Yeah, you can stay up there.
Seems doable.
Okay.
On Overwatch.
Savior. You can actually reach there.
Get it done.
Priest, you can't, but you can get to there.
Wird gemacht.
Don't want to use your last free reload, so we'll send you in with half a mag. We do reload you though, intruder, because you don't have any free reloads, so. Free reloads, sorry.
Green to go.
Okay, Rocket.
Finally.
We'll do the exact same with you. Cool.
Ready to go.
Avatar, go to there. You can't reload, but we will reload you next turn. Yeah, you go. You have one free reload, but at the same, I don't want to waste it, so you're gonna have to deal. Alright, let's put you there.
I'm going. Got some advent here.
Yep, sure do. A 70, a 55, 53. Overwatch. You can stay on Overwatch there.
Bitte Feuerschutz!
Ah, you can't get behind, can you? Damn it, you can't go there either. Okay, we'll beat that.
Seems doable.
46.
Affirmative. Yeah,
that's not gonna happen.
Tired of waiting around. Moving to Overwatch.
We can get the commander behind there, though. You got anything with no lance? Ah, oh, just out of range. Okay. Jaeger. You have a straight shot for the door.
Scanning.
Ah!
Adjusting aim.
Oh, that's 10 damage. That's a miss. Yep, that's a kill.
Taken care of.
The next marker
thing.
9.
Ouch. That wasn't very nice. Chance. You cannot make this as well.
Medic?
You are kidding me. Oh, you two are dead.
Something.
Kill.
Well, how about that?
Yeah. We're gonna need to patch you up, Savior. We're going to have to patch everyone up, so...
Moving to Overwatch. I'm on it. Got it covered.
On Overwatch.
Alright, we got the rest of the team covering.
Get it together.
Oh, come on. You are kidding me. Oh, man.
Who's keeping score?
Whew, that was close. Sorry, that was loud. Okay,
whatever you say.
All right.
Got it covered. I can handle that.
Restoration, that's probably the best chance for us. Very much so. Okay, cool. Let's split our heavies as well.
Got it covered.
Get ourselves all prepped up.
Look out!
Let's do this! On Overwatch!
Yeah, let's bring the avatar down. And it can reload. We've got plenty of other people doing things, so... Yeah, you've got one shot left. We really do not want to use your free reload yet, though. Okay, and this is where we are going to save. So, busy mission so far. Lots of stuff going on. Thank you very much for watching. If you like, then please do watch the next video. It's only going to get more fun in here. Other than that, you guys take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.